Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to see how to fix Farming Simulator 2022 could not load Init 3D system. Shader module 6.0 is required. To fix this, follow the steps. You have to go to your file explorer, then go to C drive, then go to users, then go to your user. My user is admin here. Then you have to go to documents, and from here you have to go to my games. Then you have to go to Farming Simulator 2022 folder. There you'll be seeing game.xml. Right click on it and open with Notepad. And you have to go to renderer here. And you have to change D3D from 12 to 11. And you have to go to file and save. Now close it and launch the game. It should work. So if you're still facing the issue, you have to go again, right click, open with Notepad, and then you have to change the renderer to 10. And now you have to save the settings and now try to launch the game. The game should launch without any errors. If still you are facing the issue, then you have to go to the graphic driver. I have Nvidia graphic driver. I'm going to GeForce Experience and I'm going to drivers and I will check for any new update. So if you have the latest GeForce driver installed, then it's not an issue. Similarly, if you have to check for AMD and Intel graphic drivers, I'll be giving the links in the description for the graphic drivers. The last step, if you are using Steam, go to Farming Simulator 22 and go to properties. And here in the launch options, you have to change DX10 to DX11 and try to launch the game. If still you are facing the error, you have to change again to DX10. This is how you will be fixing this Farming Simulator error. Tell me in the comment section below the solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.